I had the opportunity to take their engagement photos, which please don't look at because I'm a terrible photographer. And there was something that I found, and I'm not a professional photographer by any means, but when these two are together and the way they laugh and the way they interact, you can see the love that they have for each other, and it's a beautiful thing. You know, I sat there, you don't know this, but I sat there editing those photos and I was tearing up in tears of joy seeing one of my best friends grow up. I wish you guys well on your journey of life and eternal love. Amy, I have prepped him. I've gave him the talk. And I know he's ready. And I know you guys will live a happily ever after marriage. And congratulations to both of you.